Hello friends, welcome to our website again, and this is my new project, online cake ordering system. And I have developed this project in PHP and MySQL, and I am using the PHP version 7 and MySQL version 5.6. so you can configure this project easily on your XAMPP server, WAMP server, and also there is no restrictions of operating system for running this project. So you can easily configure this project on Linux environment as well as Windows, latest Windows environment, and the Mac system. So this is about the server technologies and the server programmings. And for frontend, I have used the HTML, CSS, and JavaScript. And for creating the sliders and the validations and creating the date pop-ups, I have used the jQuery libraries for that. So I have used many other jQuery plugins also in this project. So the theme is not responsive, means I have not used a bootstrap theme in this. This is a very simple theme. So you can see this is a very simple theme, and this is all about the technologies. So let's start with the functionality. So this is the home page of the project. So you can see there is a slider, and these cakes are coming from the database directly, right? So the cakes are rendering. So if you want to add more cakes, then you will be able to add more cakes here, and that those cakes will be displayed here on the home page also. Okay, so if you click on that cake, then you will be able to see the details of that cakes and all related cakes. Means if this is the anniversary cake, then you can see the other cakes also which is related to that cake, right? So you can see this also. You can add to cart from here also. So this is the home page, and then this is the about project. So this is the about project. This is the all cake section where you will be able to see all of the cakes. Again, if you click on the cake, then you will be able to see the details of the cake. This is the all category, means if you want to search the cake according to the category, then you will be able to see the you will be able to filter out the cake from here. So if you want to just a merry Christmas cake, currently there is no cake available here. So this is the anniversary cake. So there are three anniversary cakes available here. All types means what are the type of the cakes available. So eggless cake. So these all pages are coming from the database. All the products are coming from the database. All the types are coming from the database. Then you can change it by yourself from the admin login, from the database. There is no admin login for that, right? So because this is the mini project and this is not a major project, so okay, so this is the all cakes section. This is all categories, and if you click on this category, then all the cakes which is available for that category will be listed there. This is the all types, and this is the login and registration and the contact us. Okay, so I am going to buy some cakes, order some cakes. So I am going to add this. Okay, one more thing, without login you will not be able to place any of the order. So for ordering the cakes, then you will be able to add the cake into your cart after the login. So I am going to add some cakes, so add to cart. So okay, I am going to add one piece, this one, and then I'm going to chocolate cake for that. Okay, I'm adding to cart. So there are two cakes. Now I need this fruit cake too. Okay, so total order is 3500 rupees and two items are there in the basket. So place order. So okay, this amount you are going to pay. This is the dummy payment gateway and none of the real transaction will be done. So I am adding the name here. Type expiry and the CVV number. So make payment. So once you make the payment, then you will be able to see all of the you will be able to see your order reference number here, right? So this is your order reference number, and if you want to see the order details, then you can also see the order details here. So this is the dashboard section. Then what a customer can do, then customer can see all of their orders. So these are the my orders, and if you want to search the orders from here, then you will be able to search order from here also. So if you want to details, see the details. So there are two pages, because I have set that 10 records. If I set the 25 records, now there is all records are coming in a single page. But if I set the 10 records, then there are two paginations here, right? So if you want to see the current detail, just click on the details and you will be able to see the details of that cake. Also, if you click on that cake, then you will be able to see the details of that cake also. Okay, so this is the dashboard and the cake shopping. So these all links are the same as the home page. So this is all cake section and all category sections and all type sections. And this is the my orders, the all of the order, previous order history. This is the my account section, from where the customer will be able to update his account details. And this is the change password, from where the customer will be able to change his password details, and then logout section. So the above menu is totally session based. If I log out from the system, the above menu will be changed. And if I log in this system, then above menu will be changed. So this is the totally session based menu system. Okay, so this is all about the project, the online cake ordering system. So this is a mini project, not a very major project. You can treat it like a major project, but there is only a single user role based login, that is the customer. There is no admin functionality in this project. Means admin will not be able to add the cakes. Admin will not be, there is no login for the admin, means admin can't perform any operation in this. So there is a customer registration, from where customer will be able to register. There is a login, from where customer will be able to log in, and customer will be see all the cakes, categories and types from this website. Okay, so as I told you earlier, this project I have developed in PHP and MySQL, and you can easily configure this project in VAMP server or XAMPP server. Okay, so now if you need more functionality in this project, and then just put it into the comment. I will incorporate those changes in my project. And don't forget to subscribe our channel freepush.com for getting the latest video updates on latest technology and projects. Thanks for watching the video. Thank you very much.